Nicely done.
Notice from Maestro Corsini il Medico. Treatment with the leech varieties brought back from the marshlands of the Indies will heal.
Thank you.
this time.
Healing services for all. That should heal quickly now.
Does there something ail?
Hey, wait a minute. Where have I seen you before?
You, oh, Messere,
with the hood.
Stand a moment.
Raju,
I beg.
Get him. There.
You again! Why aren't you dead? Men! Slaughter him!
to hide this. Did you see what happened?
Oh, the boy gave himself a master swordsman. So, my men will make short work of you.
This is easy.
You're only playing your inevitable.
What do you think you're doing? That you're a loyal servant to that dog, Lorenzo?
Guards! Guards!
No one's coming. It's just us now.
Maledetto che il diavolo ti porti! Stammi lontano!
Go. Remember the way we took out the sweeps. I'm losing him!
Now Firenze will judge you for what you've done.
It's over. It's all over.
Meglio essere felici in questa vita che aspirare a esserlo nella prossima. Requiescat in pace.
Francesco? When I was 6 years old, I fell into the Arno. I soon found myself drifting down and into darkness. Certain my life was at an end. Instead, I woke to the sound of my mother weeping. At her side stood a stranger, soaking and smiling at me. My mother explained that he had saved me. And so began a long and prosperous relationship between two families. Yours and mine. I am sorry I could not save your father and brothers.
You have nothing to apologize for. I believe Jacopo de Pazzi played a part in their deaths. They attack on you as well. I need to find him.
That coward fled before we could arrest him.
Have you any leads?
No. They've hidden themselves well.
They?
Jacopo was not the only conspirator to escape.
If they work with Jacopo, they were surely involved in the plot against my family as well. Give me their names.
Antonio Maffei, Archbishop Francesco Salviati, Stefano da Bagnone, and Bernardo Baroncelli.
Bene. I will go and see my uncle. He has men stationed in the countryside.
Wait. Before you go.
A codex page.
I took it from the files of Francesco de Pazzi, seeing as he clearly no longer needs it. I've always had an interest in things of antiquity. As did your father.
It is meaningful to me as well.
Then consider it a gift. Che il Signore ci protegga.
I've marked the Palazzo Medici on your map. In order to achieve 100% sync with Ezio's life, you should go exploring.
Does this amuse you? Stolto.
Till next time. Arrivederci, messere.
Ezio, thank God you're all right. This madness with the Medici and the Pazzi, is this why you pursued Francesco?
Not exactly.
Well, whatever your reasons, the city is safe again thanks to you. Now tell me, how may I be of service? Ah, another page. Aha! It's a similar cipher to the last one. This won't take long. Interesting. Indeed. I see. It's another blade design. For delivering poison.
Can you build it?
See, it won't take very long. I just need to find a way to hollow out the blade without sacrificing the...
It's all right, Leonardo. Just do what you need to do.
All done. I filled your blade with a bit of poison to start with. Should you run out, just visit a doctor.
Poison? From a doctor?
In high enough doses, that which cures. can kill.
I am in your debt once more, my friend.
Anytime, Ezio. Anytime.
Di Grazia, stay away from the artwork on the walls. And when your men paint the dome, take care not to disturb any of the sacred relics in the Lanterna on top. They are the most important artifacts in our church.
Yes, yes, Padre. Just make sure to pay us the full sum for our work.
Bene. Now I have a way back up in case I fall.
Thank you. Ugh.